This is Rabbi Shmuel Pollan, and I have 1 minute to inspire you. And here's what I'm going to say. If you want to be successful in life, there are certain steps to do it. And what you need to do is be comfortable becoming uncomfortable, because many of these steps may be outside your comfort zone. So to push yourself and make yourself do what you wouldn't normally do will be the key to your success. God bless.